Well, happening now throughout the weekend, you are looking at a live shot of the Burnside Bridge right now. That bridge is closed to all traffic from 6 a.m. until 6 p.m. That is for both today and tomorrow. The closure is allowing crews to upgrade the bridge's lift system. And when the bridge is closed, TriMet buses will detour to the steel bridge before getting back on their normal routes. This is the same project that closed down the Burnside Bridge earlier in the month.